Why are you kept to be mad?
Hey Tyler, it's me, your secret agent brother Spyler. Good job on the idea of gathering all.
Come here, you fucking stupid ass Rengar.
Place, but unfortunately, I'm stuck behind enemy lines in Twitch chat. Could you play Brain Power to distract the chat and buy me time to escape? Hi Tyler, it's me, your remarkably successful brother Bill Niler. I'm currently stuck trying to solve some science shit and could really use some brain power to help me solve these science problems. Hashtag RIP Spyler, he was a good brother.
RIP Spyler, yeah, Spyler, I see you, dude. You're a good spy.
It's only
I can't do anything, this game's over, and my team won't fucking affect. Wait, have I tried FF? No, I haven't.
Hey Tyler, I am gonna give my GF the donger tomorrow, so I need to shave. It is really hard to shave my shaft unless I have a boner. Make a sick play so I can get erect and bonerino my GFerino.
I would, dude. They have four guys with armor. On my phone. Trash team.
Hi, Tyler. It's me, your old thug roommate, Drive Byler. I'm back from prison and glad to see you. Doing well. I heard you killed Spyler and DIDNT8'd him in his escape from Twitch chat real. Shame anyway.
That's
I'm
about
to roll up on this as here you in, homie.
Yeah. Let's take it, yeah.
Why you have to be mad?
I had the most amazing sex with this girl last night. It was so good I came in 15 seconds and as I turned to look at her out of embarrassment, she put her lips to my ear and whispered, "At least you lasted longer than any Tyler account."
You have to be mad.
Hey Twitch chat, this is Tyler's mom, Mo Myler. You
God
should
damn it,
stop
Bill.
Making him angry with all your FKN stupidity. He WASNT like that before. Where we come from, the term softy is used because of my little soft Tyler. Also, he was inside me once. Jealous.
Only
alright, Mobler, settle the fuck down, dude.
Why do you have to be mad?
Hi, Tyler. Mayday, mayday, it's your flight school teacher, Flyler.
Oh.
I'm currently going down over the Pacific and I can't figure out what the issue is with the plane. If only I could somehow increase my brain power and work it out. Mayday, mayday, hashtag mod be breezy,
hey.
Less than three.
Gotta get that brain power in there, boy.
Why you have to be mad?
It was a cold and somber night in Rotterdam. What will you do to me? Asked Shokes' little sister. Crippo unzipped his tight jorts to reveal his uncircumcised, needlessly large rod and shoved it into her midlane to take her first blood.
What's up, dude?
Hey, Tyler, remember that time you forgot something? Well, the truth is I stole it. As we speak, I'm stealing all your donations.
Please, no.
Love
like
you, your older brother, Slyler.
Sly, please, dude.
You may.
Crepo should main Alistar more. He can use trample like he trampled all over that girl's virginity. Pulverize like her hymen was pulverized. Headbutt like
dude?
How he butt his head into her cervix and triumphant roar like he did after he area-pied her.
It's only a game.
Not sure if sarcasm or serious? What, dude,
hey,
what are you
Tyler,
talking about?
It's me, Spyler. Great plan on faking my death and keeping the fat members in chat. Distracted
the pod.
Hashtag RIP Spyler. I'll let you know if I have another mission for you. Great work.
Alright, dude.
Soldier.
Alright, Spyler, I got you, man.
Be
a bug
hey,
or something.
I'm your half retarded older brother,
hey, give me a second.
I am the bronze pleb who missed Smite's Baron at 10k HP.
Wow, what the fuck?
Don't worry, I only appear in your ranked games equals.
There we go.
Hi,
good game,
Tyler,
guys.
It's me,
almost had him.
Fag brother
after you go 0-12.
I'm glad to see your YouTube channel is blowing up, but wanted to let you know that if you get bigger than me and my friend Markiplier, we will send our
PewDiePieler
fan bases after you.
Wow. PewDiePieler. Can't wait, dude.
Hey Tyler, it's me, your dog Eiler. Could you please take me out for
welcome
a walk? I'm waiting under
dreams
your bed, THNX.
Yo, sorry, Dogler. I'm assuming I was Dogler. Yep. I don't have a dog. Actually, my sister just got a dog. His name's London. It's a girl. So, it bites me all the time. I want to punt it across the fucking living room. Peter? Shit, dude. I keep fucking up. Fuck.
Only, it's
why do you look like a thumb?
Why you have to be mad?
As Connor dies of heartbreak in the middle of Tyler's room, he notices the Twitch police have arrived. Remembering what they did to his previous love interest, Gross Gore, he grabs Tyler's AK-47. He then dies with his final word being Kappa.
I'm motivated because if I don't get good grades, I can't play football.
Hi, Tyler. Thank you for your purchase.
I lose scholarship money.
C9 tank top. It's me, C9 Tyler, and
after fucking
that
tank top.
Rough beating you gave me and the boys, I'm glad to announce you as our sub for season 7.
So all those balls, guys. Wait, no. I didn't fucking fart. My fucking roommate just came in and fucking just fucking pulled a tub out from under his bed. I didn't fucking fart, bitch.
Here, man, go buy some baby wipes. That sounded wet as fuck.
I did. What's that fucking me here?
Tyler,
thanks, dude.
Your asshole sounded really loose. It must be from getting fucked so hard. Anal pound, fart. Anal pound, anal pound, anal pound.
I didn't fucking fart, dude.
It's only
God damn it.
Dear Tyler, I really enjoyed your role in JJ the Jet Plane along with Debbie Derry Barry. It was top class. I did you the favor and took a picture of my favorite episode of yours. Hey, Tyler,
what's up, man?
First found out about you when I was jerking off on Pornhub. I saw you nailing Riley Reed. When I discovered you played League, I got horny. Don't worry, I'm a shemale, so
the
it's
fuck
only
on, dude.
Half gay.
Please, no. Not like this. Hey, what's up, man? Oh, Breezy.
Hi, Tyler, it's me, your biggest rival, Viler Nice Mercurial, but my champ is too high in cancer levels for that to work. Kappa get wrecked, hashtag rips Viler, hashtag mod be Breezy, big
mod,
brother,
please.
Kappa.
Why you have to be mad?
Hi, Tyler, it's me, your secret agent brother, Spiler, no imposter, I swear, just need the runes and mastery pages for your Draven secret formula to borrow for a while, thanks, love, Gosu. I mean, Spiler Kappa.
I need more than cheering up, dude.
It's only a game. Why do you have to be mad?
Hey bitch, don't be talking shit to me, you trash bronzy, my brother
suck.
Is a challenger. Hashtag you can milk those. Hey, it's me, the banana in the background. Tyler 1 uses me 3 times a night to clean out his hole. Hashtag feel stymied. I hope I can become as alpha as you one day, but I'll never be Tyler fucking 1. Anyway, the Illuminati did 9/11 and the U attacks. They train FSA in Syria and send them here. Google, CIA controls ISIS. Operation Shader. Hey Tyler, it's your older brother Bryler again. Remember that bet we made? If your wiener was smaller than a baby carrot, you had to shave your head? Well, I think we know how that went.
Gotta, you know, grub. Ooh. That was my chair, retards. That was my chair. I scooted my chair all across the ground. Wait, Earth?
It's
Earth isn't even
game.
Out anymore. What are you talking about?
Why do you have to be mad?
Yo, what's up, man?
Don't blame that on me. A1v1 UM8.
Yeah, that was my chair.
Hey, Tyler, it's me, your banana on your stand again. I have one last wish before I go bed.
Let's hear it.
Can you eat me in front of your wonderful chat? Seals hungry man.
I already ate it, dude. I already ate one.
Why do you have to be mad?
Hey Tyler, it's me, Orange Gatorade in the background. Can you drink me and put me out of my misery already? It's horrible having to sit over here and watch your stream all day. Nonetheless, all that gay porn you watch pre-stream, oops, XD.
Be mad.
You should shit on these ranked games after all the practice you have had on your chair.
I didn't fart, bitch.
Tonight.
My chair moved
fart
in my
one.
Fucking. Fuck you.
Hello, Tyler. It's me, your Korean brother, Kim Jong Tyler. Your boosted behind brings shame to our family.
Thanks.
Get your poop together.
Thanks, dude.
Why do you have to be mad?
My name is Artur Babaevsky. I grew up in small farm to have make potatoes. Father say, Artur, potato harvest is bad. Need you to have play professional dodo in Americansky for make money for headscarf for babushka. I bring honor to comrade and babushka.
It's only game.
Sorry, I missed a fucking donation. Sorry about that shit, dude. Sorry for is
stop
not happy.
Donating. Song requests, you fucks.
Yes.
He said no more song requests. It's that fucking simple, you mongrels. Yo, Tyler, check out this song though when you get a chance.
Yeah, that's actually funny, dude.
Why you have to be mad?
Yo, WTF, you look like a level 32 graveler that still uses tackle.
Please.
Why you have to be mad?
My grandpa said, your generation relies too much on technology. I replied, no, your generation relies too much on technology. Quote. Then I unplugged his life support. So what language
what
do you
fuck?
Learn in college CS? I thought your second favorite champion was Corky with Mobies and 5 Zeal, so you can A-N-E-L-E.
Unlock my
down mid and Allahu Akbar, big brother.
You're right, it is. That me and him
hello, Tyler One. I am
what's
the
up, man?
CEO of McDonald's, Steve Easterbrook. I am writing to you to see if you would be interested in working with us. We would like to harness the extreme amount of salt from your body and use it in our prize.
Not salty though.
Please reply ASAP.
I would, but you know, I'm not salty, bitch. So go fuck yourself, buddy, huh?
These donations and you can't afford sleeves.
What do you mean I can't afford sleeves? These are for fucking
less
pussies.
Than three.
Like right now?
Only, it's
I'm about
only
to 2v1 these bitches.
Why you have to
I'm a bait him with the three.
You are in an American college, you say?
Yeah.
Do you hear that sound? Quick sign, come get away from the windows.
Hey, dude, come on. Too soon, man.
It's only a game. Why do you have to be mad?
Hey, man, thanks for signing my mouse pad last night at the ice cream parlor. I know you were having a moment with your boyfriend, but the fact that you took time
you
out of your day
fucking spotlight,
to sign my mouse
shit.
Pad and then suck my dick was awesome. Kappa pride.
It's only a game.
Here we go again, Spotlight.
Why you have to be mad?
Okay, Tyler, serious donation. I was in my eco class today and there is this girl. She has a really nice body, if you know what I mean, and I want to ask her out and my final is next week, so I'm running out of time. How should I do it? Do I just go up to her?
First off, you gotta find out, does she have a fucking boyfriend? Bitch.
It's only a game.
Ooh, got him.
Listen, Spotlight, you fucking pussy. Don't listen to this bald cunt. What you do is go up to her, snatch her phone out of her hands, and insert your number straight in there and give her a cheeky wink.
What are you doing?
If you're
what are
feeling
you?
Bold,
what the fuck was your plan
out on the desk.
It's only a game.
Yo, come on. That's too alpha.
Hey, Tyler, I want to lick your nose until my donger bleeds. Listen to this pussy being scared to go to jail. Bitch, I fuck underage kids as I look into their parents' eyes. Do you think I give a fuck about jail? Stop being such a beta, you little bitch.
It's only a game. Why do you have to be mad?
Watch out, Tyler, one of there's a boosted animal with a bomb and a gun behind you.
No, please. June 8th, what's that mean?
JK, you're my favorite streamer.
Thanks, man.
Hi, Tyler, it's me, your pal Spiler, and I just got out of the POW camp they call Twitch chat.
I killed you.
And it'll be my first freedom wink. Can you play Brain Power to make it a good one after you? Backstabbed me yesterday, thanks homie.
Over.
Hi Tyler, me again, first game of the day and you are rusty? Rusty
yeah.
Like the knife you stabbed me in the back with yesterday, hashtag rip Spiler.
Please, dude.
Hi, Tyler. It took a lot of courage to say this, but I really like you, Oni-chan, and did like to have everyone stand aside and love you, ULT down my mid lane, big brother. Love your little sister, Shyler.
I don't know why my family always donates.
Hey, it's your second cousin, Denyler. You need to stop denying that you are truly a bronze deep down. You still owe me that lube you used to plug Skylar with. Anyways, peace, cuz, hashtag Denyler. Hey, listen, Denyler, we're not getting that lube back. I used it all with Tyler, so stop calling my phone and asking for it, lil man, hashtag team Skylar. What has this world become when someone softer than you steals your own look? If I had actual arms, I'd show you how a real jet plane lifts.